toys.
Yep, today, guys, we're going to open up our surprise Play-Doh eggs. We got Iron Man with us. Iron Man, say hi.
You mean Ant-Man.
I'm sorry, Ant-Man. You're right. Ant-Man, say hi.
Hi.
All right. All right, so we got our assistant Marquise today. And what we're going to do is we got four eggs. We got them filled with all kinds of fun toys. So, Ant-Man, you ready? You ready to do this? All right. Where'd you go? All right, you're surprising everybody. Which one do you want to open up first, buddy? Want to go with which one? Which color white. Do you want to do?
White.
White? Okay, let's do the white. Okay, so Marquise is going to open these up. I'm sorry, Ant-Man is going to open these up. But he has no idea what's inside.
Is he going to know what's in here?
And he's going to open it up. We got to make sure you show everybody at home, buddy. We're going to take a look at what's inside.
It's the Lego City guy.
Is it Lego City? Oops. Let me take a look. I'll take the clay. You got the guy? I'll take the clay from you. Here, you get the Lego guy. Which one is that? One of the construction guys. Oh, he looks like Bob the Builder.
And you can actually break them apart.
They break apart? Yeah. Alright, which color do you want to open up next?
Can I just put this back on, okay?
You got it, buddy. There you go. Which one do you want to do next? You doing a red? Alright, let's do red. So right now, let me show everybody at home. This is the one that we opened up. We've got one of the builders. The Lego builders.
Prime.
Who's the next one? Is it the Lego Optimus Prime?
Yeah.
Cool. Take it out of there and then let's take a look at it. We can show everybody at home. Ant-Man decided to show up today and help us out with this show. So he's going to be here for a short time because he's got to get back to work. Right, Ant-Man?
Yeah.
Let me see. Let me show everybody at home. Here's our Optimus Prime. Which one you want to do next, buddy?
Yeah, I got to get back to shoot ants out of my hands to fight bad guys.
You're going to shoot ants out of your hands to fight the bad guys?
Yep, because
coolness
is my powers.
Well, that's one of your superpowers, of course. That's how you save the day. All right, so we got our third one open. We're going to do the blue colored. What do we have inside that one? I think it's another one of our Lego guys. Is it? Legos?
Yeah.
Sweetness. I'll take the Play-Doh, buddy. You take the guy, and then I'll show everybody. Here, you got him? Take him out of the clay? Coolness.
And a robot. And a robot.
Nice. Robot? Let me see.
Yeah.
I'll show everybody at home. Here he is. Good job, buddy. You want to open the last fourth one?
Yeah.
All right, so Ant-Man's got the last one. We got our yellow color. Sweet. Let's see what's inside there.
It's green arrow.
It's green arrow?
Yeah.
Oh, so they're all Legos. Legos inside?
Yeah.
Oh. We gotta do something with our superheroes. You got them out there, buddy?
Nope, not yet.
Ant-Man's gonna be making an appearance during Halloween. Marquise is gonna be dressed up as Ant-Man.
But it's the real Ant-Man.
It's the real one. Coolness, let me see. Let me show everybody at home. What are you holding up? You get all the Play-Doh out of there? You got him taking them apart?
No. I put the nice face on.
The nice one. And let me show everybody at home, Marquise.
He's cool.
Thank you, Ant-Man. So there is the green. He's the Green Arrow, right, Marks?
Yeah. Do I see this, guys?
Hey, we're back with Marquise, also known as?
Ant-Man.
Ant-Man, we're going to play a little Let's Go Fishing. If you may or may have seen this before, you're going to open it? Well, hold on, let me show everybody it from. We've got a whole bunch of fish. We take our fishing pole, and these fish go around and around. So, my challenge is to try to beat Ant-Man. And Ant-Man's not going to win. It's all going to be about Daddy. So, let's do it. Let's open it up.
I can do it. I can.
Okay, here we go. We got it out of the box. We gotta get our fishing poles. Oh, Marco has already got it set. It's already rolling. Let's see who's gonna win. Oh, Daddy's got one. One for Daddy. Well, how many do you have, Mark? You're going way, way fast. Holy smokes. Hold on. I'm trying to catch one here. Here we go. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Got it. That's two for Daddy, and you've got, like, what, 10 over there? You're way too fast. No, don't do it with your hands. Come on, now, Ant-Man. Can't do that. Here we go. All right, I'm going to try to get this. Whoa. Oh. They're tricky. Here we go. Ant-Man, you're going way too fast for me. Oh, wait a minute. I got another one. Oh, you got one more. My goodness, you're quick, Ant-Man. I think you're going to win. Holy smokes. Get it with your stick. Got to get it with a stick. I've only got like five over here. Wait, one, two, three, four, five, six. What? Ant-Man's winning. I'm trying to get this. Ant-Man, how do you do? Oh, no, you can't be doing that. Come on now. Okay, Ant-Man, you won. Sorta, kinda. Alrighty. Alright, let's reset it. Until we reset it, we'll see you guys again. That was a fast one. Let's see if Daddy can beat Ant-Man Part 2. Say bye, Marquis.
Robin, it's Batman. Do you hear that? That's a distress signal. Sounds like someone needs our help. Robin, do you hear me? I'm going to need you to respond, Robin. Standing here talking to myself in front of the machine. Where are you?
Batman, I'm right here. Did you call me? Because I'm on my way. Shall I summons up the Batmobile?
Robin, you know that I'm the only one who can summons the Batmobile.
Batmobile!
That was fast. All right, Robin, I'm going to hop in. I don't know if there's any room for you, but we'll take a look. Robin, it looks like there's only room for one of us.
So what am I going to do? Stand around here? This isn't a lot of fun for me. What do you want me to do?
Robin, I don't think you can ride on the front of the vehicle. Because if I end up stopping abruptly, you could fall off.
But, yeah, Batman, but you know what? I don't have any other chairs, no seats or anything. How am I supposed to ride on the car?
I don't know, but you're going to need to get off. Looks like I've got to go, everyone.
Later that day, our two crime-fighting buddies spotted the Joker at the entrance of the Batcave. What are you doing, Joker?
We'll see. I've got a plan to do something that the Batman will never be able to stop.
As the two crime-fighting buddies were out of the Batcave, the Joker began to mess with their computer.
They're never going to stop me, because I'm the Joker. I'm going to do something that will never be able to be undone. All I need to do is to find out that password. And it's all over for the Batman.
Later that afternoon, Batman and Robin were chilling by their vehicle, wondering what to do, not realizing that the Joker is about to do something terrible.
So, Robin, did you catch that game this weekend?
Not really, Batman. I was kind of in the middle of doing some homework, so I couldn't catch the game. So what happened? What happened?
Well, I actually didn't get a chance to watch it as well. I was asking you if you saw it.
Hey, weren't we supposed to be, chasing down the Joker or something? I don't think that this is, really, you know, crime fighting at its best.
You know, Robin, I think you've got something there. Let's go take a look at the computer. I think something suspicious is going on.
Later that day, the two crime fighters made their way to the computer. They're at the computer.
Robin, I think the computer's about to go haywire. Do you think that the Joker may have done this?
Batman, I really think he does. Yeah, I think he did something because you just got that vibe. You know, you got that sense. I got that feeling. It's the feeling. It's something's up with the computer. Not sure what it is, but yeah, I just got that vibe too.
Wait a minute. What is the Joker doing over there by my Batmobile?
The two crime fighters witness the Joker by the Batmobile.
I'm going to plant this bomb somewhere where you're never going to find it. And it's going to destroy the Batmobile forever. Here it is. I've put it on the back of the Batmobile. Those two will never find it.
Robin, I think there's a bomb in the back of my Batmobile. What are we going to do about it?
Tune in next time to see what happens to these two crime fighters and what they'll do about the bomb on the back of their car. Thanks for tuning in, and remember to subscribe.
Hey guys, welcome back to Garage Toys.
Today we're going to play with our Black & Decker toy set. We got Marquis. Say hi, Marquis.
Hi.
Okay. Marquis is here. We're going to play with our Black & Decker toy set. We just got a very cool gift from somebody. So we're going to show them each piece. What do we have here? We have the drill.
No.
We have the drill. Show them how that works.
Press this button in the back.
Yep.
Right here.
Press it. Let's see how it works. Cool. Just hold it sideways so everybody can see it.
It goes around.
Yeah, that's cool. That's actually a drill. This thing will drill. And hold it this way. Show them that way. It's a very, very cool. It's almost very realistic. Okay, so the next thing we got, we're going to show them. Let's put this on this side. We have our saw. It's not a real saw, but it looks like a real saw. Right, Marks?
Yeah.
See? So we got the saw here. We're going to show you how that works. We have a very cool... Yes.
We get this saw, guys, and we...
Exactly. We can cut the wood with it.
And then there's another saw.
There's two saws. Yes, we do have two saws. Show them how that works. It goes inside there. Yeah. Put it inside the slot there. Does it fit? No? Okay. We've got our Phillips screwdriver with our Phillips head tip there. We have also the matching flathead screwdriver. We're learning about different tools today. Marquise, can you take that, buddy? Show them how that works with the Phillips.
Two of them.
Yeah, we have two of them. Show them how that works with the screws here, the black screws. So we have our wood, right? So we have our Phillips screw top. So what we do is we put our Phillips inside. Marky's doing his, and I'm going to do mine. And then we can just turn these down. These are very, very realistic, very cool toys.
So I can start all over again for you guys to see.
Okay. Why don't you start on that, and then we'll do that again for everybody to see. Exactly. So see, we tighten up the screw, and that's with the Phillips screwdriver. And you can screw these down.
I can't, buddy. I don't want to do that.
You don't want that anymore. All right, you got it.
To keep on.
All right. We can go ahead and work on those screws back there, buddy, so we can show them how that works. And this one unscrews. Very, very cool. Very realistic. Into our piece of wood. It's actually plastic, but it looks like wood. And then we've got our ratchet, our socket wrench, again, by Black & Decker. This is a very cool set. This is a lot of fun for little boys because it introduces them to different tools and sets that they're going to use as they get older. So we have two different types of ends here. And we can take those. Let's see. And we can put these. We'll find the right size we've got.
One got loose.
There we go. Cool. Here it is. Sorry about that. So we have this very cool set here with these wrenches, which go onto the screw, and you can turn it around, tightening up the screw with the wrench, the socket wrench.
Give me that.
Yep. Here, show them how you do that with the wrench, buddy. Here, put that on that end. Then we have our clamp. This is our wood clamp, and this can be loosened and tightened. So if you had two pieces of wood and you wanted to tighten them together, you can do this, right? We put the two pieces of wood together. We put our clamp on the wood, and then we tighten them up. We make it nice and tight, and that holds the two pieces of wood together. Hold on, buddy. Hold on 1 second, sweetie. Let me tighten it up really quick. So we tighten it like this. So those two pieces of wood, they stay together. You see marks?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool, huh? And then we've got, let's check and see what else we have. We have our little pegs. Can I see that wood piece there, buddy? So I can show them our hammer. Then you have your hammer, which is plastic.
Yeah.
But it's Black & Decker hammer. And we show you how to use a hammer on this one. Let me have that one piece right there, Papa. Right there. This one. Perfect. So we have our nails. We're going to pop these out. Let me pull these out really quick. So what else are you going to play with, buddy? You going to use that saw?
Huh?
You going to use that saw? Okay. There you go. Cut some
saw. Saw my face off.
No, let's not saw your face off. And I'm going to saw it. Stop. Don't be silly, you. Okay, so we have our wood, right? So watch, Marquise. So we have our nails, so we want to use our hammer to knock our nails in. Not with the saw, you. Stop it. So we bang them really hard and we get the nails in. Pretty cool. So that's our hammer and nails. So Marquise, what else we want to show everybody at home? We already did the screwdriver, right? We did the flathead. We got to show them the flathead. Let's show them really quick how the flathead works the same as the Phillips. You can put that in there and you can actually turn and screw in your screw. just the same way. And that's the flathead screwdriver. Well, I hope you guys enjoy this short little episode. Marquise, you want to say bye to everybody? And then we're going to do another video real quick.
Yeah. Bye.
We'll talk at you guys later. And remember to subscribe to our channel. We got a lot of fun activities and fun videos that we're going to be putting up on our Gotta Have Toys site. Bye, guys. Say bye, Marks. Hey guys, welcome back to Gotta Have Toys. Today, we're going to do a surprise box. Open your eyes, Marco. What is it? It's called Make a Minion. It's Crayola's Model Magic Minion. You actually can create your own minion from this. So Marquise, who's going to turn into Ant-Man in a couple seconds, is going to help me put together and make and create a minion. So we got two little minions. Oh, it looks like they fell. Let's pick them up.
It was Bob.
It was Bob. No, there he is. Okay. So we got Bob. And who's this, Marks? Marquise, who's this?
Kevin.
All right. So we got Bob and Kevin who are going to try to watch us make a minion. So we're going to turn into Ant-Man and we'll be right back.
Welcome back, Ant-Man.
We're going to make a minion. We got little Ant-Man. It's actually Marquise. Say hi, Marquise.
Hi.
Okay. All right. We're going to play with our Model Magic Minion box. So let's crack it open. Let's see how it looks. All right. Don't be disrupting and hurting your minions, crazy. Okay, so here is the package. It's by Crayola, Make a Minion Model Magic. This is actually really cute. We got this at the store recently. And it comes with black. Yes, you can open it. White. Let's see. Wait, I'm sorry. No, black, white, blue, and yellow. And it doesn't smell or taste like bananas. Right, Mark? There's no bananas involved. Although I'm sure the minions would love to have bananas. So, yep, there it is. Now let's crack it open.
I want it.
All right.
Banana.
You got it, Ant-Man? Or do you need some help?
I got it.
Do you need help from Captain America?
No.
Are you sure? Because Captain America's here.
I need your help right now, okay, Captain America?
Here.
I do it.
You got it? Okay. Crack it open. Okay, so let's take out what's inside. Let's see what's inside so we can figure out how to put this together. Ready? Okay, now you see. All right, Marquise has transformed back into, well, Marquise. No more Ant-Man's mask right now. We're going to take a look. This is the inside. This is the instructions. It's pretty simple, pretty cool. It's in some different languages.
How do you make it?
We're going to show you the packages. See, we've got the white. We've got white modeling clay, blanco, in Espanol. We also have our black modeling clay. And then we've got our yellow, which is going to be the minion body. And then we have our blue. Okay, Marky, so let's see. The first thing first is the body.
Give me the straps.
Yes, you want to make the straps?
No.
Let's do the body first.
How do we make a minion?
Yeah, we're going to show everybody.
Okay, let's open these.
Yeah, we got to open it up first. All right, let's open them up. All right. Hold on. Look, check it out. There it is. There's the modeling clay. This stuff is actually really, this is a lot more flexible. You know what it feels like? It feels like marshmallows.
Oh,
yeah, check it out, buddy. Pull it. See? It's like, it's not like Play-Doh. You know what I mean? It's a little different. Don't smell it.
Oh.
Yuck. It probably smells like clay. Yeah, it's got like a kind of a marshmallow. Like it pulls apart very similar to like a warm marshmallow. So,
can you help me with the black?
Yeah. We can do that. Here, now take this and form it in the shape like of Kevin. See how he looks like a banana? Like he's
like Bob.
Do you want to do Bob? Okay, shape it like this with your hands while I get the black. Kind of in the shape. Look how he is. Look how he looks. And then we'll shape him like that. Now the black is going to be their shoes. Let's see. We've got Kevin and Bob here to help us.
I don't know how to make the hands.
Yeah, we're going to make the hands.
I mean,
you make
the arms.
You make the body first.
I don't know how to make the arms.
They look kind of either round or kind of rectangular, kind of oblong. And then the little black pieces would be like the hair, the band, and the little hands and the little toes. So I'll do, we'll put together the yellow first and then put on his feet and stuff. And let's see how this turns out. I think we'll be able to do something really cool, Marks. Okay. So we have our black. Did you get it? Cool. That looks like Bob. Nice, buddy. Good shape. Okay, so we're off to a good start. So let's see what we got here. All right, so we got our black. All right, now it's black here. Take off some little pieces for me, Mark, you know, something like this. And that'll be like the top and his hands and his feet. Look at the hands and feet and the shape, and then try to replicate that, make that little shape. So we got Bob, a little tiny guy here. There he is.
Here's a band. There's a man,
yeah, there we go. See, he says, you're right, Mark. This looks really good, buddy.
Come on, put it on. Go.
Okay.
Put it on.
What do you want to do? Let's do, we got to do the eyes, remember? Let me do the eyes first. Hold on. Let me do the eyes. We'll do the white part. So this is the white clay. This stuff is really kind of really cool feet, really cool texture. It is really nice. It's really super soft. It's a little different than Play-Doh, like I was saying. It's literally like a marshmallow.
How do we make this drop anyway?
Okay, here.
How do we make this drop anyway?
Wait, let me see. Before you do put all that on there, let's do this, buddy. Let's get his eyes on there. So we're going to make...
I got the band.
You got the band. Okay, hold on. Let me make the eyes. There we go. It's kind of cool. All right. So we got his eyes.
Black.
Yeah, hold on 1 second. This guy's going to have quite a big eye, to be honest with you. Let's roll this around really quick. Mm-hmm. Marky's, this is going to be really here. Cool, dude.
Your eye.
Yeah. What's that black part? What are you doing?
The eye. The other eye.
The inside of the eye, it's got to be small.
Here.
And then we got blue.
Here's inside the main eyeball.
We're going to open up. Okay, let me get the blue open here, buddy. This is going to be, what part is the blue, Mark?
I don't know.
His clothes, their clothes.
I dropped them on the floor.
Okay. There, look at it. See, it's really flexible, really cool stuff. I like this. Marky, I like playing with this more, probably more than Play-Doh. So we got the vest. Remember, let's see this little vest here. This is Bob's vest. He's got his little thing and then his suspenders. So we'll put this on. Let me see it, buddy. And then let me get his outfit on there. His overalls. So we can show everybody at home what he looks like when we're done.
Here's the strap.
Let me see. Okay.
Here's the strap.
Almost. Okay. So we have his overalls on the bottom. This is sort of going to look like a minion. Kind of. Maybe. Well, we'll see. Okay. So we need to make his little pupils and his eyes. His little eyeballs. Hold on. Hold on, son. Hold on. Okay. What do you think, buddy? We're getting there. He's going to look sort of like a minion. Kind of. Well, maybe not. We'll see.
Let me look at him.
He's fine.
Okay, let me make his overalls.
His overalls are on there, buddy. Here, let's make it. Here, let me get his shoes real quick. So we can finish this up at home. Everybody can see it. And then we'll do another video
quick. We forgot that one.
Yeah.
You said there's two things that you got me.
Yeah, we're going to do two videos. So, okay.
You said,
look at this.
You said there's two surprises that you got me.
Yeah, well, this is one. And I'm going to show you the next one. All right, everybody at home, we're almost done. We're almost wrapping it up.
Here's the striped thing.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's cool.
Because see? You like the minion?
How's he look?
Good.
Okay, so how do we do, guys? Let me see real quick, Marks, and we'll wrap them up. Okay. That kind of looks like a minion. But it was kind of, it was more fun making it than, well, yeah, it turned out pretty cool.
Here.
I think we made his eyes a little too big, Mark. Okay.
There's a minion.
All right, you hold him up in the middle there. Hold him in the middle between these two guys. All right, what do you guys think? I think we did a great job. All right, Marks, say bye.
Bye.
Bye, everybody.
Hey, guys, welcome back to Gaia Toys.
That's right, guys. Welcome back. We've got Markies. Say hi, Markies.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
There you go. You're not awake here. Okay, we're going to open up some Play-Doh eggs. We have not told Markies what's inside of them, so this is going to be a total surprise when Marky opens up each one. You ready, buddy? All right, here we go. Sit down, Nemo. Okay, Nemo's going to watch. Now, I'm going to tell you which one I want to open first is blue. Let's go with the blue one. So go ahead and open that up slowly. Take it out from the inside. Let's see what's inside so we can show everybody at home. There you go. Open up slowly. Sweet. What do we got inside there, Marks?
I don't know. Something green.
Something green. We don't know what's inside there just yet. I didn't tell Markies what's inside there, so it's going to be a little bit of a surprise. What you got? Which one is that? What you got? Oh, it looks like, is that Thomas the Train?
It looked what it made.
Yeah, it made a little indentation. Show everybody at home. Is that Thomas the Train? Which one is that? Which one is that? Oh, let me see on the bottom. Let me see. We got Henry. This one's going to be Henry. Can you hold that for me? And then we're going to open up the next egg. And let's go with the yellow one. Grab the yellow one. Fantastic. Markies knows his colors, don't you, Markies?
Yeah.
Which egg are you opening right now? What color?
Yellow.
Coolness.
I think it will be a minion.
What's inside?
I know there's a minion there.
There is?
Yeah, I know
that. No, you don't know what's inside there.
Yes, I do.
Let me see. You got to show everybody at home.
It is a minion.
Let's see. Show it up. Hold it up so everybody can see that. Is it a minion?
It's
yes.
Kevin.
Is it Kevin? Let me see. Let me show it real close. It's got Kevin. How'd you know there was a minion in there? You're so smart.
Can you put it in there?
Oh, because I put it in. You probably. Okay, so let's do the red one. Which one we got inside the red? Go ahead and grab the red one. Let's open it up.
Yeah.
I bet you can't guess what's inside that one because it's not a minion.
Yes, I do know.
Do you see a little bit of it sticking out? What is it, buddy?
A bunny.
It's a bunny? Well, it's a colegio. Is that how you say that in Spanish? No.
Conejo.
Conejo. Daddy's still learning his Spanish. Marco is more, he knows more Spanish than I do. Let me see. Is it a little puppet, a finger puppet?
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty cool. And let's set him down here, and then let's do our next one. What you got in the white one? Let's do the white one.
I know.
No peeking. No peeking. What are you doing peeking? You can't pull out. You got to open it up through
there's
the Play-Doh.
There's a dinosaur in there.
No, it's not a dinosaur.
Yes, it is. Can I see a tail?
Open it up. Open it up from the inside. Oops. Open it up from the inside.
I know what's in here.
Smush them open.
There is.
Is it a dinosaur? You're funny. You can see that from a mile away. I know you can see it through there. I mean, I'll hold the Play-Doh. Then you can show everybody at home the dinosaur. He's pretty small, though. He's not a big dinosaur. Looks like a baby dinosaur.
And guys, we have another one.
Yeah, let's show him inside there. There he is. All right, what else you got there, Bubs? You got something inside there? Did you put something inside there? Because I didn't put anything inside
there. I did.
Uh-huh. Everybody at home.
I think that has a circle.
So what's he got inside? Is it a character? A little toy?
I think it's round and it's dirty.
Okay. Let me see.
Yeah, I guess.
Take it out.
Yeah, I guess.
Donut.
No.
There's another minion. Another minion, no? I can't tell what it is. I can't see from here. What is it going to be? A dinosaur? Let me see. Now you got me wondering what it is. What is it?
Penny.
Let me see. Is it money? Oh, it is. Let me see. It's a nickel. Let me see. It is a nickel. You put that in there? Sweet. Okay, guys. Well, that wraps up this little episode. Marky, say bye to everybody at home.
Bye.
Wait, we'll see thing. You guys again. You got one more?
One more okay. Thing.
That'll be it, guys. Take care. We'll see you again. Subscribe to our channel. We got a lot of fun videos coming up. Hey, guys. Welcome back to Gotta Have Toys. Tonight, we are going to open up a bunch of McDonald's Happy Meal toys. We've done about 3 or 4 videos so far with a big collection that we had of Happy Meal toys. Tonight, we're going to do a little something different. We've got our popcorn containers, but they are filled with McDonald's toys, and I don't know which one we're going to get. So I'm going to need your help. I need you to help me figure out which one. Which one of these are we going to start with? And then we're just going to reach in and get the toy. We're going to open it up and see what it is, and we'll play with it and check it out. So we're going to go ahead and get started. All right, so we've got about, I think we've got 9 or 10 toys, if I'm not mistaken. So which one should we start with first? Which one? The middle one? All right, let's do the middle one first. We're going to start with the middle one. And then we got a handful of our other McDonald's toys that we've gotten so far. Some from the movie Home. We've got our Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. And we've got another turtle. We got our Joker. We got our Chest of Gold. So let's go ahead and see what we've got here. We've had a couple of extras, a couple of duplicates that we've gotten so far. We've got two of the same ones. This one looks like we got, this one is ready. This is a Home O's Spinning Cat. This is going to be number 3 in the collection for the Home the movie. So let's crack it open and let's check it out. Yeah, this one is one we have one already, but that's not a problem because we can always use extra toys. It is kind of a neat little toy though, with that cat spinning on top of his head. It spins around pretty good there. And he's got a little goofy face too with his little yellow eyes. He's really actually really cute, as a matter of fact. So let's go ahead and take him over here. All right, let's check and see what we've got. And this one, looks like we've got, this is going to be SpongeBob the movie. And this is going to be Mr. Super Awesomeness Sound Straw Topper. Number 3. Oh, this is another number 3 in this collection. Let's take a look at it and get it open. All right, so this is actually something you can put on a straw and you put it into your drink. You don't put the, actually don't put the toy in your drink, just a straw. Super awesome. But he's got some really funny underwear on there, a little swimming suit. Oh, so this one's got, this one actually has a sound effect. Justice is best soft served. Okay, well actually gotta, to activate that sound, this does make a sound in the back. He does say something. We actually have to get a straw. But I don't have a straw. So, he is a pretty cool little toy, though. We'll go ahead and set him down. All right, so let's go. Here, we'll go get this one in here. I think this is a turtle. Teenage. Yep. This is going to be a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle, and I bet you it's Shredder. It's Shredder. Number 2 in the collection for the turtles. Let's open this guy up and see what we got. All right, let's check it out here. What is this? It's a spinning fighter. Okay, so it's a 2-piece. Yeah, the piece on the bottom and then Shredder on the top. And it spins around and around. Very cool. He's pretty detailed, as a matter of fact. Take that off. Yeah, he has... Yeah, it's, he's got the logo, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle logo there. And his outfit is definitely quite detailed. And he comes off, and you can see on there it says Shredder. And then on the bottom, he's got the little, looks like his, it looks like his shield. And then goes down and then spins. Let's get this guy to spin. Oh, very cool. Very cool. Nice. All right, we got to add him to our collection. We have 2 already, and I believe these guys are... Yes, Leonardo. I've got 2 Leonardos so far, so we add Shredder to the collection. You know what? I think these guys can fight. I think they fight each other. Yep. We're going to do that on another episode. So let's go in here and get another toy. Let's see which one we got here. Cool. This is going to be the Skylanders, I think. Yep, Skylanders. It's going to be Snapshot. There's his name, Snapshot. Let's take a look at this guy. This is one we don't have yet. To add this to our collection. And I don't have the Snapshot just yet. Okay, let's take a look. Let me set him down here, and we'll take a look at what he does. All right, so there's three steps. Oh, it's almost like a bow. Oh, it is a bow and arrow. Yeah, yeah. So it's a little bow and arrow, and he shoots this huge arrow straight out. Very cool. We're going to check that out. All right. So here he is. Snapshot. He's a pretty cool-looking guy. I don't think I've ever seen him before. Skylander has a ton of different characters, so there's a lot to keep up with the different characters that they've got. This guy is pretty cool-looking, actually. Nice. And then this is the arrow. Huge. Oh, my goodness. So this will be the arrow that he shoots. So let's try this out. Let's try this little guy out here. He goes back through the hand. There we go. And then he has to press him down. Let's see, where is this guy? Where do we press from? Let's take a look really quick. Aha! Sweet! Very, very cool. I like that guy. Marquise is going to like that one. Let's see what else we got. Alright, so we have another one. This is going to be number two in the collection, the Nerf. This is going to be the Nerf series, the Strobe Catcher. Number two in the Strobe Catcher set. Let's take a look at it. Alright. Get this little guy open. Now these usually, the other one, we got one more. Marky's had got one of these, but we needed to do it in water. But this one is, oh, this one's not. Oh, very cool. Okay, this is something you can play at night. I gotcha. Very cool. So it's a strobe light. Let's make it a little dark so you can see that little bit of light in there. This one blinks and you have to just toss it and catch it at night, back and forth. Very cool. Yeah, the other one that we got is actually a water toy. And that one used water. We kind of play with that one outside. All right, let's see. This is number one. This is a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. And this is, I think, Leonardo. Yep, it is. It's Leonardo. And this one we keep getting. We got duplicates of this one. We got two other ones. Yeah, this one we got two other ones of Leonardo. So this will be number three. I was wish we could get Michelangelo for our collection. Yeah, he's pretty cool. Very detailed, though. These little guys have little details on their belt. Take him out of the wrap. On his back. Yeah, see all the detail on his shell? And on his feet, too. Very, very cool. Alright. Let's see what else we got in here. Oh, very... Yes, this is one that... We have one other one, but I think it broke. So we got another one, which is great. We need to add that to our collection. This is Optimus Prime. It'll be Transformer. This will be the number three in the collection. And this one has the spinning, it's got kind of a spinning lightning bolt. Check him out. His detail is pretty cool. These little guys are only about 3 inches tall, but they do have a lot of detail for such a tiny little character. And here's his lightning rod. So we'll put some of these up. Let's put this guy inside. I know there's actually a special way. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Yeah. See, it on the back is where, this is where they have the button. See that? Very, very cool. Yes. So we're going to leave him up. He spins pretty quick. All right, we got a couple more, guys. Oh, we got a duplicate, another Shredder. Oh, goodness. You know what? We're going to hold off on opening him. We already have him. All right, guys. It looks like we've opened them all up. So let's recap real quick. We got Skylanders. We got a Nerf. We got another Transformer Optimus Prime. We got our SpongeBob. We got Shredder. We got from the movie. My mind just went blank. There it is. Then the Joker. Then we got O's with the spinning cat. And we got another Leonardo. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. Hey, subscribe to our channel. We're going to be having videos every single day. We'll be posting new videos. So check us out. Thanks, guys, for joining us. Take care.
Hey, I'm over at the Gaia Toys.
That's right, guys. Welcome back. We've got Marquise. Say hi, Marquise.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
There you go. You're not awake here. Okay, we're going to open up some Play-Doh eggs. We have not told Marquise what's inside of them, so this is going to be a total surprise when Marky opens up each one. You ready, buddy? All right, here we go. Sit down, Nemo. Okay, Nemo's going to watch. Now, I'm going to tell you which one I want to open first is blue. Let's go with the blue one. So go ahead and open that up slowly. Take it out from the inside. Let's see what's inside so we can show everybody at home. There you go. Open up slowly. Sweet. What do we got inside there, Marks?
Oh, no, something green.
Something green. We don't know what's inside there just yet. I didn't tell Marquise what's inside there, so it's going to be a little bit of a surprise. What you got? Which one is it? What you got? Oh, it looks like, is that Thomas the Train?
It looked what it made.
Yeah, it made a little indentation. Show everybody at home. Is that Thomas the Train? Which one is that? Which one is that? Oh, let me see on the bottom. Let me see. We got Henry. This one's going to be Henry. Can you hold that for me? And then we're going to open up the next egg. And let's go with the yellow one. Grab the yellow one. Fantastic. Marquise knows his colors, don't you, Marquise?
Yeah.
Which egg are you opening right now? What color?
Yellow.
Coolness.
I think it will be a minion.
What's inside?
I know there's a minion there.
There is?
Yeah, I know
no,
that.
No, you don't know what's inside there.
Yes, I do.
Let me see. You got to show everybody at home.
It is a minion.
Let's see. Show it up. Hold it up so everybody can see that. Is it a minion?
It's
yes.
Kevin.
Is it Kevin? Let me see. Let me show it real close. It's got Kevin. How'd you know there was a minion in there? You're so smart.
Can you put it in there?
Oh, because I put it in. You probably. Okay, so let's do the red one. Which one we got inside the red? Go ahead and grab the red one. Let's open it up.
Yeah.
I bet you can't guess what's inside that one because it's not a minion.
Do you know?
Do you see a little bit of it sticking out? What is it, buddy?
A bunny.
It's a bunny? Well, it's a colegio. Is that how you say that in Spanish? No.
Conejo.
Conejo. Daddy's still learning his Spanish. Marco is more, he knows more Spanish than I do. Let me see. Is it a little puppet, a finger puppet? Yeah. Oh, that's pretty cool. And let's set him down here, and then let's do our next one. What you got in the white one? Let's do the white one. No peeking. No peeking. What are you doing peeking? You can't pull out. You got to open it up through
there's
the Play-Doh.
There's a dinosaur in there.
No, it's not a dinosaur.
Yes, it is. Can I see it too?
Open it up. Open it up from the inside. Oops. Open it up from the inside.
I know what's in here.
Smush them open.
There is.
Is it a dinosaur? You're funny. You can see that from a mile away. I know you can see it through there. I mean, I'll hold the Play-Doh. Then you can show everybody at home the dinosaur. He's pretty small, though. He's not a big dinosaur. He looks like a baby dinosaur.
And guys, we have another one.
Let's show him inside there. There he is. All right, what else you got there, Bubs?
This is another one.
You got something inside there? Did you put something inside there? Because I didn't put anything inside
I
there.
Did.
Uh-huh. Everybody at home.
I think that has a circle.
So what's he got inside? Is it a character? A little toy?
This thing is round and it's dirty.
Okay. Let me see.
Yeah, I guess.
Take it out.
Yeah, I guess.
Donut.
No.
There's another minion. Another minion. No. I can't tell what it is. I can't see from here. What is it going to be? A dinosaur? Let me see. Now you got me wondering what it is. What is it?
Penny.
Let me see. Is it money? Oh, it is. Let me see. It's a nickel. Let me see. It is a nickel. You put that in there?
Yeah.
Sweet. Okay, guys. Well, that wraps up this little episode. Marky, say bye to everybody at home.
Bye.
Wait, one we'll more see thing. You guys again. You got one more?
Okay.
That'll be it, guys. Take care. We'll see you again. Subscribe to our channel. We got a lot of fun videos coming up. Thanks.